Florida's lands and water resources are forever linked by its unique geology, diverse habitat, and natural water cycles. I'm Gabe Pena, land manager at the Southwest Florida Water Management District. To protect our region's water resources, the district purchases land for conservation around lakes, rivers, wetlands, and estuaries. These conservation lands provide a natural buffer that help filter out pollution from runoff before it reaches the nearest body of water. The district also buys land that provides water resource benefits or has water storage capacity that can be used during hurricanes or other major storm events. The district's land acquisitions are primarily funded through state programs such as Save Our Rivers, Preservation 2000, and Florida Forever. Today, the district has over 460,000 acres of conservation land in both fee and conservation easements. Did you know that the district's public conservation lands are open for many outdoor recreational opportunities? This includes nature hiking, bicycling, camping, kayaking, fishing, birdwatching, and much more. Some of our most popular recreational lands are the Greenswamp West Track in Northeast Pasco County, the Howpatta Preserve in Southwest Marion County, and Serenova Track in West Central Pasco County. Visit watermatters.org for more information on district lands and to discover great recreational opportunities near you.